guys, this is Thursday the 24th. We are going to be doing a med ball lunge chopper. You don't need a med ball. You can use dumbbell. You can use any weight that you need to. So your feet are going to be a drastic toe position outward, almost like you're about to do a sumo squat. So as I rotate, this foot at a 45 is planted. This one rotates to where the ball of the foot is down. The heel is pointing up to the roof. I'm going past my midline. I come down and I rotate. Now I've got this foot planted and this foot, ball of the foot, heel up. I cross my midline again. I come up, down. Notice my arms are straight and I'm basically doing a chopping motion across my body. Next one's going to be a overhead tricep extension. You can use double, you can use single. The key is keeping your elbows in tight, not flaring your elbows out. And as I come up, I'm close to locking out my position, keeping my elbows pretty close to the same position. I want to be careful of having my elbows move forward or back on that one. Next one's going to be a single incline press. So on the single incline chest press, I drop my hips down, single belt, up where the belt is right over my midline. My arm is 45 from my center. And the belt versus a close or wide. Close would be here. Regular position here where the belt touches the outside of my chest. Wide, about here. Okay, so we're doing a regular position chest press. So next one's going to be a weighted sissy squat. So on the weighted sissy squat, I want to try to have the weight as close to my center as possible. I'm on the balls of my feet. I want a straight line from my knee to my shoulder. I come down and close to a 90, and then come up. I'm using just my fingertips as close as I can to balance, and I want to come close to a 90 when I drop into that sissy squat. Next movement is going to be a jack pike. So I move into my high plank position or push-up position. This is my jack, that's my pike. Jack, pike, okay? Your Metcon option is a squat hop, split squat hop. So how that works is you do a squat hop, split, split, squat. Okay, so I go from my squat, split squat to my squat. And that's our Metcon option for Thursday the 21st. Thank you.